these are obnoxious chattering.
Yes, story time.
When I was younger, I was a world-renowned inventor. I was adored all over the galaxy for my bold, daring inventions. I never worried about the consequences of my creations, but I had bigger plans. I was secretly working on my masterpiece, the Omnitrix, a device to allow the wearer to literally walk in the shoes of other alien races, to bring a closer unity in the universe. While I was working on this device, I discovered a brilliant and ambitious young chimera named Vilgax. I decided to mentor him and show him the many possibilities of science. But Vilgax had different plans. He wanted to bring the universe together under his rule. And what better tool to accomplish that goal but the Omnitrix? And thus was the conception of one of the most terrifying warlords in the galaxy. I could not watch my creation used in this way. I coded the Omnitrix to respond only to me telepathically. I left Vilgax's shell of his former self, trapping half of him inside. The only way it would be out of danger was by sending it to one of the most unintelligent planets I could find. Luckily, I was keeping track of a group of subspecies who could keep it safe. Little did I know it would end up with a reckless human calf. Because of Vilgax, I was exiled.
Ha! Vilgax was your secretary.
Now that I told you, leave me alone! I hate talking.
Wait a minute! I need you to defeat Vilgax!
Were you not listening to me? You're the one who clearly restored him!
Yeah, but if you teach me that mind telephone thing, I can turn him old again!
No!
Aw, come on!
Sorry, Kathy!
Fine! I'll go save him without you or the dumb watch! Here are those portal space things. I'm sure I can hold my breath long enough.
Here, hold on! I can't tell if you're courageous or a fool.
No, I'm Ben Tennyson, and I'll do anything to save my family. Omnitrix or not, that's what a hero does.
So, you're willing to go into the depths of space, risking your life for the ones you love? Neil.
Yeah, sure.
I'm setting a timer on the Omnitrix.
Whoa, so it is a watch.
Stick out your arm.
Ah! Now we're talking!
I will let you keep the watch under one condition. You pass a most dangerous trial.
That's it? This'll be a piece of cake!